Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Pacers versus Cavs NBA matchup on Thursday, December 31st, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check them out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Let's get to this one between the Pacers and the Cavaliers. Well, the Pacers 3-1 on the season, losing the second game of with the Celtics in their back-to-back. Both of them, well, they weren't back-to-back days, but they were back-to-back games on Sunday and Tuesday, both at Indianapolis. But, you know, the Pacers, they won the first one, were unable to get it done the second time around. Meanwhile, the Cavaliers, 3-1 on the season, coming off of their first loss of the year in a disappointing effort against the Knicks. You know, the thing about this one is that the Pacers, they play that hard-nosed basketball, that defense. They play it, you know, at home. They've always been extra tough. I know there's no fans in the stands, but still expect the Pacers to be very solid in this one. I like the Pacers to win, but I think eight's a little too many. I'm going to take the Cavs and the points, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games I like the best, the ones I'm betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, these are the ones you find on our website. You go to the main menu, click on the Premium Picks tab, you'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world. Looking for more free picks? Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Join us on the live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.